power infrastructure is a network system with many critical components like power generating stations, substations, high voltage power transmission lines, which finally provides power to the consumers. If some category 5 hurricanes come and knock down the system, it's a cascading impact within the electric sector and also the services it provides to the other sectors. Our project seeks to develop an algorithm-based risk assessment model that can capture the complex relationships of the extreme event risks on the power outages. And once you have the risk factors, it will be helpful for the decision maker to prioritize or design different risk mitigation strategies. We cannot prevent these power outages. It's inevitable if a hurricane hits a community. But what we can do is get more prepared to face these outages so that the intensity of such outages is decreased and you either less customers are getting affected or you have less prolonged power outages. But also, it will have indirect benefits of lower economic loss. If we can partner with these utilities and get data on the different outages that have occurred in the past, all this information would help us developing our data-driven algorithm-based model for the risk assessment. And the more finer data we have, the more accurate results we can provide through the model.